the wedding. I've no idea how this next part's going to go, but I'm sure we'll enjoy it. I'm not going to try and do a speech or a chat about weddings or anything like that. As I said earlier, my wife's not here, maybe that says it all. But apart from that, Jim and Mary, it's great to see them. We're going to ask Jim if he'll do his speech now. Jim.
First of all, ladies, thank you all for being all organised, by the way. Thank you all for coming.
Louder.
The speech is so sweet. I'm always the bus seat. And I'm going to ask for a prize to Mary.
That's it. So, for all of you that gave them presents, he wants to say thank you. He wants to say how beautiful the bridesmaids are, and he's going to propose a toast now. Thanks. Oh, the balloons on your way. Right, okay, sorry. There we go.
Hey. Well, we'll start off a toast to the bride and groom.
Those to the bridesmaids, how beautiful they are. Okay, brilliant, Jim. That's excellent. I thought it was a challenge. Maybe Derek gets a bigger one. Derek.
I'll be honest, my speech is going to be a bit better than my dad's. Right, here we go.
That's a way to start.
A wise man once told me that the best man's speech should be as long as the groom can make love. And here goes. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. When I first met my dad, my dad was getting married, I thought to myself, the length this man will go to get his Lundy done for free. I overheard two women talk the other day. One woman said to her, my husband's a millionaire. The woman replied, what did your husband do before they were married? She replied, a multi-millionaire. That's not the day we made it called Mary Mullies, by the way. So I can say that, you've had it. Ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, on behalf of myself and the new Mr. and Mrs. Morrison, welcome you all here today to share this special day. I think you'll all agree how beautiful Mary's looking. That's always stunning. For those that don't know me, my name is Derek, and I'm honoured to be asked by my dad to make a speech today. Some best men tell stories about the groom and their wicked past. Today I cannot do this because my dad has convinced Mary that he's a perfect specimen. What I can say is, he's no DIY expert. I've seen him patching wallpaper on a feature wall. I've actually seen him painting round freestanding wardrobes and drawers in the bedroom just to save him some time. And his latest disaster is fencing at the new house in Fir Place. You want to elaborate on that one, Mary? No, I'll tell the story, right? He bought 6-inch fence slats, and in order to save some time and money, he's left a 6-inch gap between them. So, that on,
it doesn't matter, then. Well, it's too much space between the fences.
say happy birthday to my dad.
Happy birthday.
Recently I was chatting to Mary and she said to me, Derek, see your dad, he's some man. And I replied, what do you mean, Mary? She said, he keeps me up all night. I thought I was hearing things. I didn't ask a question. But I read a quote that says, never go to bed angry, stay up all night and argue. That's what you call a blushing bride, isn't it? Right, I suggested to my dad he should take Mary to Vanna on honeymoon. But he decided to take her to Paris. Good choice, Dad. Special mention to the bridesmaids and the flower girls, Mary, Natasha, Francesca. Special mention. They look beautiful today and they've done Mary proud. And I think they'll all agree. So, I'm going to read out some cards now, guys. Will you bear with me? This is to the happy couple, looks like 70s and 40. Looking forward to many happy years to come. Much love and kisses from Keith, Mary and Mary. We hope you have a wonderful day and we send you our love and best wishes, love, William, Agnes and Gordon. Jimmy and Mary, lots of love, Gordon and Jeanette. Have a great day and an even better honeymoon in Paris. To Mary and Jim, congratulations on your wedding day. Hope you have a wonderful day. We are looking forward to enjoy your married life together. Thomas, Jean, Amy and Rachel. May you know God's blessing on this special day and in the days that lie ahead. With much Christian love from Stan and Agnes. Hello darlings, how I wish I could be there, but my darling niece Nikki is on the same day. So obviously married. All of our very best wishes and all our love will be with you always. I know that you'll have a day of laughter and fun. God bless you both. Much love as always from Booty and family. Oh. This is a card that says, congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Morrison. Have all the honeymoon in Paris and a long and happy life together. Best wishes, Annette and family. This is the last one. This is from Isabel. Say, may God's blessing surround you every day, and you trust him and work in his way. May his presence within guard and keep you from sin. Go in peace, go in joy, go in love. I'm having you the front of that as well. This is the card. Annette wrote here, and Mary obviously. This is on your wedding day. Young at heart, couple honeymoon in Paris. Life begins at 70. Paris won't ever be the same again. Congratulations, Dad and Mary. Have I have any advice for you both for the future that would be, spend each night as if it was your last, live each morning as if it was your first. Ladies and gentlemen, gives me great pleasure to invite you all to stand and raise your glasses in a toast to the Biden group. Mr. and Mrs. Morris. Mr. Morris. Just another wee thank you to John Allen, the Minister. I thought he'd done a great service. I'd like to be a toast to John as well.
John.
Aye, and please Uncle Sam for giving Mary away today. I think he's looking very smart. And yeah. Sam, well done, Sam. Yeah. And on behalf of the bridesmaids and myself, I sincerely wish you a lovely, lovely wife, Mary. On behalf of the bridesmaids and myself, I sincerely wish you and your lovely wife, Mary, love and happiness. Love and happiness. Thanks, guys.
We'd just like to thank John Allen for everything he's done for me and all my bridesmaids, my daughter and my bridesmaid, and everyone, all the ones that's been support me in my church and all.
Especially
you. Thank you very much.